This is Vignesh from final year CSI, Dr. Sivandhi Aithanar College of Engineering, Tiruchendur. This is my mini project. The project title is College Web App. I have done this mini project during the third year. This is not a website because it runs only on my own system because I not published on the domain yet. This project contains three modules. One is a guest module, the other one is a user module, and the third one is admin. The guest module, the guest user can review the comments in the home page like that, she also see the faculty details in departments tab and the facilities of our college in this tab and about our college, but not able to download any books. You must log in only to download the book, so the user, the registered user only can download the books and review the comments in the home page. First, I log in, entering my username and password. It's logged in. After login, books in the each department can be listed out available for download. For example, if you see CC department, there are the numerous amount of books available for download, and also in every department. The third module or admin module, the admin is responsible for maintaining the web pages such as add books or delete books and adding events in the running bulletin board and monitoring the reviews also. This is the bulletin board running events, upcoming events, and this is the map I embedded in my website. An application form is also available to download. This is the search bar. We can search anything in the search bar. Then this is the comment section. The users can leave comment and view the view comments here. At the footer, I link the social media accounts and also mail. In departments tab, I listed out the faculty details in each and every department, which is in books tab. We can download books, and in facilities, our college facilities are listed out. This is the image gallery, and then the facilities and placement details in our college are listed out. At last, I navigate to about tab. It contains the mission and vision of our college history, etc. The session is maintained between all the pages. After that, the user may log out. New user can register by this entering details, such as, and click submit. That's all about my project.